Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. The blood of this maiden or a fine Bordeaux? The wine is older, in vintage certainly, but I can't say it's aged as well as the specimen before me. Both have similar qualities. Good nose, good legs. Both show well in a glass. Would it be decadent to savor both? Of course it would, but why do I care? I'm a vampire! I know, I said I'd cut back, but which should I cut back on? Mortals have it easy. They have transubstantiation. Blood and wine, one and the same. Sure, if you like plonk. I'm a vampire of more refined tastes. I'm a vampire sommelier. It's in my... well, it's my curse. I could blend them. Bah! Remember the last time? The sanguine Syrah. Oh, bloody awful. Oh well, there goes the diet.